Hello. Today, I'd like to talk about Hawaii. Recently, I was involved in a competition to win a trip to Hawaii. And I thought about what Hawaii had meant to me in my life. And my earliest memory of Hawaii is the program Hawaii 5-0, of course, with its quite rampant theme tune, when I was quite young. I remember seeing the programme, and there was an episode where a little boy was in his bedroom and a man dressed as a frog pounced into the room and then pounced out again. Now, that scared me as a five-year-old. And then, about 3 years later, Lauren Hardy released, well, they didn't release, it was people instead of them, because they were dead by this time, that they had a record released, and it was Train of the Lonesome Pine. And on the flip side, there was the song Honolulu Baby from the film Sons of the Desert. Now, wind forward to 1986. I was in a college production of a play called Easy Money, which co-starred, alongside myself, Tony Mortley, who is now, or was, in Benidorm. And he had a dance routine set at a nightclub. And he used Honolulu Baby as a backing track for us all to dance along to. But unfortunately, I couldn't do the hula hula dance, and I had to be dropped in favour of my friend Ian Rossiter. And Tony, being a bit of a wag, he decided to let the record keep playing on. So you heard Lauren Hardy's dialogue as they're ringing the doorbells for their expectant wives. A few years before this, I heard Happy Talk by Captain Sensible on the radio. And I heard the song was from South Pacific. And all the Falklands thing was going on this time. It was all a bit weird, really. And so I looked at my grandparents' copy of the soundtrack, and unfortunately, even though they had things like, I'm going to wash that man right out of my hair, and There's Nothing Like a Dame and Bally High, unfortunately, they didn't have Happy Talk on the record. So I went out and bought Captain Sensible's version. And it led me to sort of buy a lot more records in that vein. And basically that's what Hawaii means to me. I mean, I was born in Prestatyn, and probably the seaside thing and things like, I don't know, Mutant the Bouncing and Monty on the Monty, maybe they always had an impression on me. But anyway, that's my memories of Hawaii. And hopefully I will go there one day. Ta-ra!